Come, Holy Spirit, I need you.
We begin a new series like a reflection, short reflections on the Holy Spirit. So we will try to go from Genesis to Revelation because there's so much about the Holy Spirit. So we will try to see different characteristics or different roles the Holy Spirit plays in the history of salvation right from the book of Genesis. We truly appreciate many of you. We are thanking the Lord for many of you joining us in this journey of Holy Spirit series. So I probably would presume we had already close to 80 or more reflections, I would say. You have all that on our channel. If you click the video section, you will find individually uploaded, edited and uploaded videos. So go to our channel, click the video section, and you will find all the previous videos. And if you are looking for Holy Spirit series, we have uploaded 40 or more reflections individually edited, but we are doing the rest of it. Thank you, Lord, that you allow us to do this ministry. Thank you for your grace that is working through this ministry and touching people despite our limitations, despite our imperfections.